summer's morning, as I was a-walking down by the gate banks of a clear purling stream, I spied a handsome fair maid making sad lamentations. So I threw myself in ambush to hear her sad strains. Through the wood she marched along, made the valleys to ring o'er, while the fine feathered songsters around her they flew, saying the wars they are all over, and peace it is restored again. And yet my will is not returning from the plains of Waterloo. I stepped up to this fair maid and said, my fond creature, may I make so bold as to ask your true love's name? It's I have been in battle where the cannons loud do rattle, and by some strange fortune I might have known the same. Willie Smith's my true love's name, he's a hero of great fame. He's gone and he's left me in sorrow, it's true. No man shall me enjoy but my own darling boy. But still he's not returning from the plains of Waterloo. If Willie Smith's your true love's name, he's a hero of great fame. He and I have been in battle through many's the long campaign, through Italy and Russia, through Germany and Prussia. Oh, he was my loyal comrade through France and through Spain, until at length by the French we were surrounded. Like the heroes of old we did them pursue, until at length we had defeated him, that bold Napoleon Boney on the plains of Waterloo. On the 18th day of June it was the end of that battle, leaving many's a bold hero to sorrow and complain. For the war drums they did beat, and the cannons around did rattle. It was by a French soldier your Willie he was slain. And as I passed by there where he lay a-bleeding, oh, I scarcely had time for to bid him adieu. In a faltering voice these words he was repeating: fare thee well, my lovely Annie, you are far from Waterloo. Now when this lovely fair maid heard this sad acclamation, now when this lovely fair maid made this sad acclamation, oh, her red rosy cheeks grew pale and wan. And when I saw this fair maid making sad lamentations, Oh, I said, my lovely Annie, I am that very one. And here is the ring that was broken between us. In the midst of all danger, it reminded me of you. And when she saw the token, she fell into me arms, crying, "You're welcome, dearest Willie, from the plains of Waterloo."